So this is Marsliden. We've been staying here for this week. It's a small little village. Very nice one. Stunning view. Övre Marssjön, I think it's called. Really stunning. Let's go to roads and ammo. We could do that. Now we had a day off today. Unintentional, I would say. Weapon broke, so we had to go to Vilhelmina and had it fixed. It's a really beautiful one. And now, no wind. 11 degrees is perfect. It's really, really perfect. It's freezing at all, so I'm getting used to the temperature, which we will have in south in a couple of weeks, months. Still snow in the on the mountain. So why is the summer? Now this place built with Britta and Lars Paulsen. Britta and Lars Paulsen. The first cottage, 1856. Going along. Closed. Ah, this is good. Oh yeah, this is the book series about the shadow of Mars Mountain. Marsfjället. Mars for March. I don't know. So it's about this. Come on, Anna. We've been standing still for so long. Oh, we met an Austrian guy. Really nice fella. Breeds huskies. Yeah. Here we have Marsfjället. Marsfjället. Well, part of it. Here we turn left. So many new things I need to buy. New shoes. New transfers. New gone. That's good. Yep, everything. It's a rock face. What is this now? Really, really nice here. Yeah. Oh, we are truly in the shadow right now. Because the sun is on the other side of the mountain. Yeah, no, have you been around? Yes, come on. Come on.